So we already searched his car. I don't know what they were looking for. Don't answer no questions. They're not here to help you. Don't answer no questions. Plead the fifth. They're not here to help you. They're here to cage you. Stop talking. Ask them if you're being detained or under arrest. If not, leave.
Okay, so,
get their names and badge numbers. It's legal here. Smoke away. The state sells it. State sells it to little kids. I'm here to protect you. Stop talking. They're not here to freaking be your friend. They're here to arrest you for a victimless crime. guys still selling. Good. You guys still protecting the marijuana sellers? Good for you guys. You arresting marijuana sellers or are you protecting them? I'm confused. You guys protecting the marijuana sellers or arresting them? Oh, you're protecting them. Oh, all right. Tell him don't worry about where you're going. Ask him where he's going. No, I don't have to. Freedom of speech. Do something about it. Do something about it. Do something about it. You're interfering with people's rights. Why don't you go protect the marijuana sellers? Stop talking. They're not your friends. Don't answer any of their questions. So you guys are protecting the marijuana sellers. I thought you arrested marijuana sellers, but you protect them. Good for you guys, real heroes. Look at the heroes go. Go, heroes, go. Go, heroes. Go, heroes, go. He's still pissed about something.
I'm dealing with that. Okay.
No. Don't answer no questions. Just leave. Tell them to go fuck themselves. You got something to say? I didn't think so. Go protect the marijuana sellers and growers, okay? Good job. And then arrest someone who has a joint. Fucking idiot. There you go. Make the cops leave. Exactly. Pedophiles, they love touching people. They love touching. I'm protecting the marijuana sellers, hypocrite. Criminal.
I just realized.
seems like that driver is a little bit pissed about me. Okay. You mean, I'm sorry, the cops got us that straight about. First Amendment, I'm not allowed to come. Little does that idiot in the car now, I'm here for his protection. Whoops, sorry about that, everybody. There you go. Everybody can go home now.